Hi, we present Telos, the brand new rover of UIU Mars Rover team, comprising a group of passionate and skilled students from United International University who are driven by their passion for space exploration and robotics. This team was established in 2021, consisting of enthusiastic individuals from diverse backgrounds working in various fields of robotics such as embedded systems, artificial intelligence, 3D design and simulation, communication, power and astrobiology. The team is strengthened by six sub-teams: electrical, software, mechanical, communication and management. Our vision holds to expand space robotics research in Bangladesh and showcase the best quality robotic system in reputable international competitions. In 2022, the team participated in the final round of University Rover Challenge with our first generation rover Maven and secured first place among all Asian countries and stood 13th globally. UIU Mars Rover team is committed to pushing boundaries of robotics and space exploration by constantly demonstrating its dedication to innovation and excellence by working relentlessly to inspire the next Mars generation of Bangladesh through multiple workshops. We are also launching a gaming app where users can build and modify a rover and participate in a simulated mission. Our university facilitates our workspace, allows us to materialize our designs with the help of 3D printers, CNC machines and testing gears. This allows us to build in-house customized components that make our rover capable of adapting to mission scenarios at ARC. We revamped the chassis subsystem with our newly designed wheels to ensure maximum suspension and traction in competition terrain. It weighs about 26 kg without any subsystems and around 38 to 44 kg with subsystems attached. The dimension of the total rover is 1.2 meters in length and 0.72 meters in width. The wheels are completely 3D printed using combination of flexible outer parts encircling the rigid inner honeycomb structure. We conducted rigorous tests to ensure its durability in different circumstances. Rocker bogey suspension with a rear differential bar mechanism along with spring tensioner significantly improved the stability of Telos, ensuring pace maximization. We integrated a servo-driven steering mechanism for enhanced maneuverability, allowing the rover to move sideways and pivot on a single point. To evaluate Telos for all missions, we have designed multiple courses that include terrain and objects similar to Mars surface with a variety of rocks, sand surfaces, rocky areas, steep inclines and vertical drops. The arm is capable of quick and easy manipulation of both heavy and light objects, like towing and lifting a 7 kg payload, picking up small objects such as screwdrivers, hammers and various shapes of rock. The end effector is 3D printed parallel sliding gear that includes a force and position feedback system. The arm can reach up to a vertical distance of 1.6 meters and horizontal distance of 1.2 meters, while the waist mechanism has 360 degrees of rotational freedom. 6 degrees of freedom arm is capable of opening a drawer, inserting a cache in it. Moreover, it can perform sophisticated tasks like inserting a USB drive, handling an electrical socket, push buttons, flip switches, turning a knob, typing on a keyboard, and tightening a screw. Our enhanced end effector allows the arm to pick up objects of various geometrical shapes at micro-precision levels, regardless of the fragility of the object. We evaluated the arm thoroughly on our configurable lander to achieve performance readiness in the far side of the moon mission and saving the home mission. The autonomous navigation system employs a vision-based path planning algorithm with a data-driven error offset module to improve GPS navigation using our JSON-NX custom board. We have developed an object detection algorithm and a deep learning model to identify obstacles and traverse most off-road terrains without getting stuck or falling off ledges using the input of Z2i cloud points. For the far side of the moon mission, our rover makes strategic path planning to the listed locations. Upon detecting an Aruko marker, Telos connects to the unit's Bluetooth stream and sends the received fixed messages back to the moon base to determine the edit status. The rover then travels to the energy and cooling station and pauses for 15 seconds before repeating the process for the communication and telescope unit. Finally, the rover traverses back to base through Aruko gate detection. We implemented a modular circuit design inside a 480 by 260 mm chassis, allowing fast swapping of faulty components. We developed a high-density lithium-ion battery pack to provide an operational timeframe of 2 hours. Our internal system monitoring unit and hybrid cooling mechanism ensures optimal internal temperature. A kill switch has been implemented for emergency stop of the rover. The communication system between the ground control station and the rover uses a COFDM trust receiver, which supports a bandwidth of up to 20 MHz, including frequency hopping. Control data from the ground control station is transmitted to the rover using UART communication protocol, and our visual system employs 4 HD cameras configured for scientific observation or primary manipulation. Video transmission from the air unit uses 5.8 GHz frequency up to a controlled range of 1.5 km. For the science mission, we evaluated amino acid, classified the soil samples into 3 classes: extant, extinct, and no presence of life. Our 3 degree of freedom subsystem can collect and evaluate up to 4 soil samples. Learning from past experiences, we prevent cross-contamination by adding a linear funnel motion towards the sample storage. Besides the scooper, we also implement a vacuum sample collector. The samples are carried back to base in insulated and sealed containers for further experimentation. We also developed a pipeline of binary classifiers to classify the rock samples into igneous and fossilized classes. USB microscope feedback, MVOC sensors, NPK sensors, and PE sensors are utilized to get more information about the samples. Geological units such as humidity, light intensity, and UV index are also evaluated for evidence of our hypothesis. Several mock tests have been conducted to validate the efficiency of our developed algorithm and subsystem robustness for the mission. We evaluated Telos in various competition-like environments to ensure solid preparation of the controllers and subsystem-level fault testing. With our thorough preparation, we are confident in our ability to perform well and achieve success in the competition. Best wishes to all the participating teams and hope to see you all in Ankara this July.